Hi, Cypher Boy here with a new Project Zomboid game episode. So last time Jennifer Ward had ended up getting killed, so let's do another solo on the normal difficulty, and we're doing Bedford Falls again. Okay, this time we have Charles Phillips. Okay. And let's do random. So, illiterate, disorganized, hard of hearing, wakeful, baseball player and runner, blunt accuracy, aiming, fitness, nimble, reloading, sprinting, and strength. Let's see how we do with this one. Hopefully it goes well. I'm going to see if there's any way to get the literacy up. Hopefully there is. If not, I'll have to grind using regular skills. Okay, let's get on with it. Exit out of that. So no books this time. Let's try and see what we have here. Take the cabbage things. Take the rice. And the matches. Grab the bowl so I can fill it up with water. Hope I can find a, what's it called, a bag of some kind. Okay. Over barren already. Let's take the frying pan and the lighter. Fill the bowl. I'm going to put those into the fridge. After that, I'll go ahead and look for the some kind of bag to use. I think that was all I had. Okay, and take the baseball bats. Perfect duffel bag. And perfect. So let's go ahead and move that to the duffel bag as well. Try to anyway. Grab. I guess it might be full, but not sure. Let's check the rest of the rooms real quick. Let's grab a hammer, box of nails. Go ahead and see if I can. I guess not then. And check this last room. Okay. Let's go ahead and leave. So I'm hoping to find that one house I had found before. Oops. Should have looked first. Not the house, but that construction site. With any luck, it'll be close by. Trying to avoid all of the zombies. There's too many at the moment to go through. I may have to go the other way though, because I'm not seeing anything around. So I'll go this way and hope it's down there. Let that one do. Do a thing. I see something in the trees down there. Oh yeah, everything is muffled because of hard of hearing. In that case, I'll need to get a hearing aid, if I can find one. There we go, got one. Okay, nothing yet. There's two of them over there, so let's go this way. Okay. Okay, there we go. Come on, go down already. There we go. So those are the same type of businesses from the other playthrough, so maybe, yeah, I recognize these places. So I'm thinking that one thing is down here somewhere. Let's go ahead and, oh, never mind. Walked right by that one. Lose the eye of sight, line of sight, or whatever. Okay. Once I have that katana, it would be much easier to get rid of the zombies. Hello there. There's a zombie there, so let's well, maybe I can take it on. Okay. In there. Okay, let's try to find that one place. Okay, that's one more down. There's a burnt out house. Wonder if I can fix that one up too. Maybe do one at a time. Okay, there we go. I like that one. There we go. Trying to find multiple things. Okay, hope I can manage. Let's get the chips. There we go. Why does it keep doing that? Okay, nothing so far. Let's see. Go ahead and handle that guy. Oh, there's two of them. Oh. Okay, I'll go ahead and let's see. Check on the status. So I need to find bandages and stuff. Ugh. Why do I keep getting into these situations? Okay, let's see. Oh, nope, not today. Severe bleeding, agony, fairly heavy damaged. She has a cantina. Okay, let's see. Is that the house I started out in? I think it is. So where's the bathroom? Here it is. not even grab it because it's nah. Another one dead. That's too bad. 7 hours and 14 zombies. And there he is. Hopefully soon I can get the hang of everything. Hope you enjoyed though.